sûr.
What do you know about grain merchants?
Good to see you too. Most of them are very poor just now. Why?
I have a lead on Germain. He has a woman named Marie buying up grain shipments and diverting them to a private dock.
Marie Lévesque?
You know her.
The Lévesques have been Templars since the Third Crusade. Marie was the only one who argued against Germain's exile. I'm not surprised she's thrown in with him.
Any idea where we might find her?
Not her, no. But what little grain makes it to Paris these days is unloaded at the Hôtel de Ville docks.
Promising. I'll start there.
Perhaps I can learn something of Madame Lévesque's whereabouts.
Any problems?
No, madame.
You have your orders?
Here, madame.
Good. And I'm instructed to tell you to make certain one of the bags leaks.
Yes, madame. Get to work!
Yeah.
Palais Luxembourg. What are you up to there?
Bonjour, soyez le bienvenu.
Lévesque had men unloading the barges and taking the grain to the Palais du Luxembourg.
If the people think the royal family has been hoarding food in a time of famine...
Bedlam. Just the sort of thing Germain seems to thrive on.
Madame Lévesque is yours. I'll find the stolen grain and try to get it out of there before anyone finds it.
Stay out of trouble. Don't get caught.
Someone help me! Hand over the powder!
What will we do, Michel?
If I could only get my hands on that guard.
Lovely party. You've outdone yourself this time.
Merci. Now pray excuse me, I need to see to my husband.
Harder on yourself.
can go two ways.
Merci, monsieur. Are you all right?
Far be it from me to ignore an artist in need.
Almost there!
Reward you properly.
No need. The distraction will be more than enough.
What was that?
Nothing.
Bonjour, monsieur. Et bienvenue.
Michelle, you're to be sent to the galleys. It was only a loaf of bread.
Every man in here is convicted of the same. Or less.
This is what they call justice, then?
Were it only in my power, I would burst these prison bars asunder and fight my way to freedom. Every man imprisoned here would. But such is not to be our fate.
Thank you. Jesus!
You're a joke!
Let us out! Let us out!
Qu'est-ce que ça peut bien signifier ?
Thank you.
Oui, vous êtes trop anxieux. Il n'arrivera rien de plus grave que ce que nous avons déjà vu. Le pire est derrière.
No, madame.
And my husband?
Secure.
Vanished to the bloody mists, he has.
Is that a new suit? Very fetching.
Some bastards turned off Saint-Pierre.
The hell? Hey? Who's coming after Jacques?
Everyone all right?
Who's killed him? Who saw what happened?
Can't have gone far now, can he?
Thank you. remember what I taught you, Marie?
Oui, maman.
Francois Thomas Schirmer, for your crimes against the Templar Order, you are cast out. Let any man offering succor to the exile share his fate.
Fool. Something speaks to me.
Now it's mine, de la Serre! De la Serre!
Milady, you have a caller.
I need your help, Marie.
You were right. King Louis's been talking to all sorts he shouldn't have. Plotting against the revolution out of one side of his mouth, while he promises to support the Constitution out the other.
Good. I trust you can get this information into the proper hands, Monsieur Le Peltier.
Of course, Grandmaster. With this evidence in hand, the King's conviction is certain.
Les gens se battent.
Burning the midnight oil, sir.
What?
No time to explain! Run!
Oh.
taking a ride this evening, Professor?
No. I'm afraid not. These older models are entirely at the mercy of the breeze, and there is far too much of it, I'm afraid, to be safe. Now, this particular example... What do you think you're doing? Get out of there this instant!
Cut the ropes! I'll cover you!
Oh, my.
To you. Hang on.
I'll try to stay put. It certainly is lovely up here. You should see the view.
Oh, you don't say.
The wind is picking up. You'd better hurry.
Yes, thank you. Have you thought at all about how you plan to get down?
No, these things tend to work themselves out.
There it is. There.
You're going to run out of room soon. I hope you've got a plan.
Does watch and laugh when we crash into the river count?
Leave them! Just run!
Hasten your pace. Try and cut them off.
I can handle them. You keep running.
I'm all right. Hold it! Stop us! They might actually be trying to hit me. What did you do back there?
It's a long story. Run!
Oi! Your pardon, monsieur.
Coming or not?
Next time, I plan the escape route.
It's beautiful.
From up here, you'd never know the nation is tearing itself apart.
Can things ever go back to the way they were before, do you think?
Do you? After everything that's happened, everything we've lost.
So that's it then. The course of history forever altered, never again to return.
Maybe we can't go back. But going forward isn't necessarily an ending.
Elise, you cheated.
You took too long.
I love you.
Had to dash. You looked so peaceful, I didn't want to wake you. Je t'aime, Élise.
Someone will come and collect it. Surely.
Do you read me?
I'm sorry about all this noise. There's a waterfall of signal distortion. It's not looking good. How about one more boost before I lose this connection? Sending you the data now.
Close to the goal, okay? So hold fast. Our own research couldn't locate the date and place of Germaine's death, so you'll have to find it yourself. Bishop out.
Allons bon.